during our stay here in Wisconsin.
Reminds you of Buffalo, you said, right?
Just a little bit different.
A lot of people waving at the buses, but
they do other things at Buffalo when our buses are behind.